family's from Syria, and my mom was in Syria last year and brought me this tray. Designed on it is the Whirling Dervishes. And if you go to Syria and you go to like an old restaurant, this will be your entertainment. It's a form of entertainment. And these men basically wear these big, large skirts, and they spin and spin and spin and spin in the same spot, also holding like a cape above them and spinning. And so it's a form of entertainment in Syria. And in this month of Ramadan, I usually like to use things that are kind of just ethnically, pretty and around the house. So when I have people over for dinner sometimes, I'll put the dates and the drinks on this tray, just to kind of give it a little bit of a taste of Syria, hometown. And so this is the tray that I brought to share with you today. Bye.